Hello everyone and welcome to No Lives Left. Nerdy Friend here and welcome to Don't Starve, Shipwrecked. Now, I'm really excited to play this as I have not yet. I know it's been out for a little while. I remembered grabbing the DLC and then totally forgot to play it. Which is kind of surprising because I'm usually pretty good at remembering stuff. Hey, that's probably not true. Moving on, I found out that the game that I've been playing, Dark Dreams Don't Die, hasn't even finished. So, where I am is where the story is done. Not sure what's happening. I looked into it, and it says that it's in the works for a second season, but I haven't heard, announced a while back, I guess, but I haven't heard anything about it being, recent, you know what I mean? So, I don't know what's going on with that. I'll keep you guys posted if I find out anything. Also, I was gonna also play Minecraft Story Mode, and turns out there's some episodes that require an extra $15 I don't have to play it, so that's DLC for you, right? Moving on, I have decided I will now begin to play something new, and I looked through my stuff, turned out I had bought this a while back, and I just didn't play Shipwrecked. I mean, I have Reign of Giants and all that, but I just never played Shipwrecked yet. So, after all this talking, let's start playing. I have a few files. See that one? 175 days? Yeah. Let's say I have a little bit of experience in the game. For the purposes of a Let's Play, I disabled all the mods that I may have had, and let's turn on Reign of Giants. Oh, okay, it's either Reign of Giants or Shipwrecked. Got it. Let's see about my characters. What do I get to choose from? It's been a while since I've played this game. Looks like there's some new ones, probably in relation to the Shipwrecked. I'm just gonna stick with Wilson, because he is hands down my favorite character to play as. Not because he's, super well-balanced, but because he's so awesome when he grows that beard. Alright, well, without further ado, let's begin. Start. Generating islands. Oh. This is gonna get, this is gonna get crazy, isn't it? Insinuating vast ocean. Nice sailing. Chump. Alright, well. First things first. We need to inspect everything. And gather sticks. Can I punch this? I'm gonna punch it. Eh. Oh my god, I actually did! Gotcha! Oh, shit. Ah, shit. Crab it? Ew! Sea refuse? I got some shells. Oh, give me those. Give me that. Ugh, what's this world look like? Not like much. I forget that I cheated before with mods. Gimme you. I'm gonna get you. Oh, come on, you suck. Oh man, I love these things. Let's keep picking resources. Can't just keep fucking around. What are you? No, come here. Aww. Looks pretty sturdy. I have a pretty good guess as to what it takes to chop that down. Viney bush. It's all viney. Can't pick it or anything like that, so something tells me I'm gonna have to really work on getting an axe as fast as possible. I probably already have the resources enough to do it. I love those things. What are they again? Crabbits? Jungle tree. That tree needs a haircut. Don't mind if I do. I will do just that. I wonder what the ramifications are of chopping too many of these down. You know, like in the regular game. Oh shit! Ha! Wonder if it'll sell me some oil, is what it says. Do they attack or what? I don't know. Well, I kind of had that coming. But oh, it's a monster. Got it. It's kind of hard to see with all this stuff in the way. Ah, shit. Didn't mean to go ahead and chop this down, but whatever. Since I'm already on it. No snakes. Okay. Oh, an egg. Where did that come from? Huh. I guess a axe isn't good enough for chopping down bamboo, which makes little sense, but I'm not one to argue too much. Let's chop down this palm tree. Will I get coconuts from these? No, but I'll get a palm leaf. Well, that was relatively easy to chop. Man, what kind of things can I just like start make? Oh, I can make a raft. Robo, thatch, sail, okay. There's a lot of stuff I can be making in this. I'm gonna enjoy this. Oh, man, where do I even start? Oh my god, I cannot get enough of that. Oh, I love the first day. I honestly do. The first day of every playthrough is like the most magical, because you gotta collect every single thing. Instead of prioritizing, you just have to collect everything. Everything that might be useful, you just gotta get it. Oh my god, I love those crabs. Pretty sure I've already said that enough, but damn, are they ever cute. I love the sound they make. Alright, so I have a pickaxe now, finally. What can I expect? I got... Still gotta just pick everything. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. That was decent. Just like, I'm totally just mystified by these crab. What was it, a crabbit? Doesn't make a whole lot of sense, but whatever. Not gonna complain. So, I'm collecting all this stuff, and I'm wondering what exactly can I do with the stuff I have so far accrued. And what the hell is that out there? Can I even go out here? Nope, I can't. Not unless I probably have a boat or something. Well, that'll all come in time, I'm sure. It's getting late. It will be dark soon. So admittedly, it's been a very like long time since I played this, so I might die pretty quickly. I pretty much just suck at games. So what the hell is it that I'm pulling off those rocks? Is it like a mossy stuff or what? When can I start building my science machine? That palm tree looks rather large. I'm wondering what would happen. See something else in there. Please don't be a spider. Well, shit. I got a coconut, guys. Oh, that's what... Oh, I was wondering what that sound was. It's just me stepping through the sand. For a second, I thought it was something following me. I'm like, what the hell is that noise? But I'm happy to report that it is not something following me. Oh shit, the time. Alright. Let's build us a fire. Just a temporary one, though. let us add some fuel to this fire so that way it doesn't die down on us. This is some fun of these fronds. Ha ha, that's cute. Small normal egg. Let us cook it. I could have some eggs. Ow! Yeah. Don't really know what I need this for right now. Monster meat, at the cost of sanity, I can restore health or something like that? I don't fucking remember. I know it satisfies hunger, but at the cost of sanity, and that much I know for sure. Not a smart thing to be eating. So what's this limpets? Maybe starving wouldn't be so bad. Oh, jeez. Let's just cook this. There we go. Next day. Well, so far so good. Haven't died yet. Cooked limpets. Escargotcha. Ha! Oh, so were they snails? Must be a way to open that crate. Huh. Wonder what I have to do. Well, one thing's for sure. So far, I have not found any gold. And I need gold in order to make a science machine, don't I? Yeah, I need at least one piece of gold. Is it the worst I have? Apparently it is. I'm gonna keep collecting every single thing I see. That way, I don't die. Toucan Sam ate my Fruit Loops! Damn it. I just realized he was eating seeds. Fruit Loops. Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna take this tree down. There we go. I see Fruit Loops! I see Fruit Loops! Give! Don't worry, I'm not after you this time. Gimme. I don't even know why I'm collecting those little seashells. I'm just doing it. I imagine at one point or another I'm going to have to get the a shovel and start undoing a lot of these sandy piles. So far, nothing too exciting. Toucan Sam, give away from my Fruit Loops. There. Yeah. That's right. Those are my Fruit Loops. Don't touch my Fruit Loops. It's the shit. Okay. Can't say that getting more wood is a bad thing. More coconuts. That's always a big deal. So this is pretty much the spot where I started. So that's a good sign? I don't know. Probably. Definitely need this, but I still need to find gold. Which is a pretty big deal. What the fuck? Science works in mysterious blobby ways. Well, that's definitely not a smart idea. But I have it. You lived a good life. Well, I got him. I didn't expect the shocky thing, but I should have seen it coming, because, you know, jellyfish are notorious for that shit. Like the worst gamer ever, because I didn't even think that through. I should have followed game logic. But I didn't. Ugh! Still gathering everything I could possibly see. Which is not a bad practice. Because you never know when when it might actually do you some good. I can't carry that. I have a way to solve this problem. Planting seeds! Get that shit out of my inventory. There we go. Got it. Giving back to nature. That's cool. So it seems like these seashells have a stack of 20 max. So I suppose I'll have to use them eventually. And it's deathly quiet. I want this. Whatever that is. I think that's seaweed or something. But alright. Get those. It sounds almost like Octodad. Six, seven, eight, nine. Thought that was gonna happen. Ooh, a machete. Oh! Right. That makes sense. A machete would cut down bamboo. But right now I don't have enough space for it, so I'm gonna eat some food. There we go. Now I have room for it. Well, maybe enough room for a machete. Let me, establish a base first before I go off and do random shit. Alright. Getting somewhere, I think. Second night and I still don't have a science machine. I'm disappointed in myself. Ah, shit. There we go. Just grabbing stuff. Not a bad practice. It's totally a legitimate strategy. And apparently that's good for sanity. Okay. I'm not gonna argue that. I didn't even notice that before. But now that I heard that sound, it's like, oh, makes sense now. Let's mine this boulder. Never know when a gold piece might come out. Nope. Okay. Nothing. Just some stupid fake not gold. Like the I'm just kidding. I'm only here to ruin your day gold. It's like, okay, fine. I'll play that game. There we go. Now when the moon comes out, I'll be safe. See? All right. Let's cook this bad boy. Add fuel to fire. Cooked jellyfish. It's all wiggly. Nom. Oh, gross. Too bad I can't cook a coconut. But I know it can be used for something. It mentioned something about hacking it? I don't know. You'd think that with a pickaxe I probably could, but it's not gonna do that for me. Unfortunately, I still need a science machine. What's this? A sand castle? Oh, that's just precious. Oh, I can make a straw hat. Wearing a straw hat. I think I've pretty much gathered all the resources I can off this island. So, I think what I'm gonna do is grab just a little bit more wood and then build a raft and find another island. I notice I get shade from under these trees. I wouldn't be surprised, though, if the developers used those birch trees as a sort of, like, template for these palm trees. Oh, come on! That wasn't fair! You saw that, guys, right? Aww! That was lame. Alright, fine. Fine. I'll find a better tree. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Got this like clockwork. Okay. I don't know how much wood it's gonna take to actually make one of these, rafts or whatever. Let's see where I'm at. Alright. It's telling me that this is all that I've explored so far. Like, I couldn't deduce that already. Looks like, it's a big world. Whatever. Let's see what I can do here. Boats. Log raft or just regular raft. I'll do log raft. And, oh, there we go. Drive. Okay. Sweet. Okay. Seaweed. Is that what passes for food around here? Yeah, gonna get it. Mine. Okay. Where can I start going? Looks like I've already discovered a lot of, well, the sea. I'm gonna get this extra little bit of seaweed and then head out for real. There we go. What is that? A lobster den? That rascal is sleeping. That's kind of funny. Alright, let's see what this crazy world has in store for me. Hugging close to this main island because I have no idea what to expect. There's no sign of another island nearby, so I'll probably now have to venture for real. Let's do it, that's why. Another lobster den. Mussels from Brussels. Oh shit. Whoa, what is that? It looks like a fish to me. I'm gonna steer clear of that. Unless it's going right for me. Ah shit, I forgot. Yeah, those jellyfish suck. Alright, let's have those cooked limpets. There we go. Nom nom nom. Ah, doesn't look like I've traveled far. It feels like I've traveled far. I do not want to be caught out here at night, though. I can't imagine what might happen. I won't imagine what might happen. Alright, this looks like I've hit deep ocean. Oh shit. What the fuck is that? A dogfish? That was interesting. Where the hell am I going, man? I have no idea. Just mindlessly paddling along here. Oh shit! Am I able to go out here? Yeah, apparently so. Just don't hit those waves, right? Oh, it's getting dark. I need to find an island soon. I'm scared of what might happen. There we go, an island. Whew. What the hell is that? What? Why did it shake? I don't think I like this island very much. Berry bush? I'll be damned. Okay, so the monkeys like the rocks, it seems. Stop stealing all that stuff, dick. The last thing I need is to have one of those get pissed at me. But it was fascinating to take a look at. Okay. Weirdo. Give me this. Mine. There's more monkeys. don't even know what to do about them. Like, do they get pissed if I'm near them, or what? This island seems relatively small. Yeah, it seems pretty small so far. And I don't know if I want to be caught in this here jungle. Oh, shit! See this, guys? Oh, yeah. 4, 5, 6. Yes. Give me the gold. And that flower, just for SMGs, I guess. Eat those. Take this. Eat this. No flower gets left behind. Shit. This whole area. Nothing but jungle in these spots. Which I guess is alright. I just don't want to get caught out in here in the dark. Oh shit. Don't go after me. Don't eat me. I promise to leave you alone. Shit. I gotta make a campfire, like, right now. There we go. I'm gonna cook this. Roasted seaweed. That actually sounds kind of okay. Let's eat it. Yeah! That was a big deal, I think. But now I finally have my one piece of gold that I need. Yeah, this island was pretty small. So, I guess that means I'll have to go searching elsewhere. Or in more places. I definitely don't want to set up base over here. So far, the one that I woke up at seems like a pretty good spot. But like I said, it's only so far. And we'll have to just wait here till morning. Ugh. All this waiting just drives me nuts sometimes. Alright, I have the resources I need to make a science machine, so that's a important thing, I guess. Let's see what else I can do. Fetch pack. Carry a light load. Get more stuff. I don't know what fetch pack really is. Let's immediately hop onto another, like, an island and get the hell out of here. Let's go. Where to next? My sea time adventures have no bounds. I wonder if there's any seasons I'm gonna have to deal with. I'm just sailing along. Let me get this. Can't say no to food, I guess. More food. Oh man, it looks like there's a condition on my boat. Oh, look at that, look at that. A bee's nest? Son of a bitch. I might even just stay here. This is a good spot so far. I like what I see, at least. So far. Let's just start exploring, I guess. And get these limpets. Yeah. And get these sticks. Yeah. And more flint, that's always good. Get this therapeutic. And give me those Fruit Loops. Yeah. I wonder if I could just fish up that dogfish. Maybe one day. Damn. There must be a way to open it. Of course there's a way to open it, though. Use your pickaxe. God's sake. Alright. Getting lots of resources, which is very good. But I have no idea if this island is a good match for me. One thing's for sure, I'm definitely gonna need more wood. And I can't wait to get a shovel so I can start taking up all those trunks that I'm leaving behind. More sticks. Looks like if I pick even one more stick, I'm gonna run out of space for it. That means I'm doing good. What the hell are you? Wildborn house? What a boring house. I really don't know if I... Do you attack on sight? Wait, I want to talk. Looks aggressive. It doesn't seem to be. Probably until like a full moon night, right? Right, Thor. Why was I doing that? Okay. Still need more wood. That's a definite. That's gonna be a constant for me. It's probably the case for like every single playthrough of this game. Ah, damn. Just make another one. There we go. And turns out I didn't waste anything at all. Yeah. I know what I'm doing. I think. Getting all these seashells. Don't know what they do, but I have them. I don't even know what it all does. Or what it even means in the grand scheme of things. What do coconuts do? And I think I just saw something out there in the water. I need it because I don't know what it is. See that, right? Looks like a message in a bottle. Oh, I'm excited to take a look at that. I'll have to grab my boat. But it's not going anywhere for the time being, so... I can take an extra second or two, right? No, I don't have that extra second or two. Where the hell is my boat? I'm gonna go and get it first chance I get. But first, I'm gonna at least bring my boat around over there. Stop to collect everything on the way. Ooh, give me this. So far, I really like this island. Okay, so I learned something. Seaweed is not good to eat raw. Which is kind of weird, but whatever. But I needed to make room for this. Oh, it's an empty bottle. Damn it. Alright, well, whatever. Where am I going to build the base? Where on this island shall I? Oh wow, it's nice and big too. I think what I'm gonna do is just build my base right at the center. I think I really like this island enough to build on it, I guess. Don't know if it's a central island, but I'm gonna have to deal. Because I have to make some kind of progress tonight, you know? Let's dance around the fire. So, this empty bottle, what can I use it for? I wonder what. I wonder what will find me in the night if I get myself caught out here. Will it be the same darkness that comes and kills me in the regular game, or what? I don't know! I think it's probably for the best that I don't know and don't find out. I'm gonna run around this fire for a second. Oh wait, you know what? Instead of wasting my time, I could be cooking. Oh, you will in a second, mister. See? Told you you could. Eventually. So, towards the center. Haven't really discovered much of it yet, I guess. Cut right through some of the stuff. I'm gonna discover this whole island. Give me that grass. How could I miss that? Starting to grow a bit of a beard. Getting a little scruff going on here. Yep. That, you know what? That's actually one of the reasons why I really like Wilson, is because he grows a magnificent beard. It's like one of the weirdest abnormal talents that any of the characters could possibly have. It's like, it seems like it'd be the most useless, but in the end it actually turns out for it to be like really, really useful. And I think it's safe to say that I have discovered the majority of this island map. Blah. Okay, good. I'm gonna chop down this here tree. Get all the stuff. I know you're hungry, mister. I know. Just one more tree. There we go. That wasn't so bad now, was it, Wilson? And as a reward, you get to eat all these nasty things. Alright. Let's start building that there base. Start with the science machine. Woo! Excellent. Now I can actually start making other important stuff, like this backpack. Oh, such a big deal right there. Okay. What else can I start making here? Anything new? Dragoon den? What? Birdcage. Prime ape hut. I don't want that. Wild boar house. Limestone wall. Nice. I like that. Hay wall sign chest. I can start doing rope. Which would be a good idea. Let's see if there's anything else I can make though. Looks like I can make a shovel! You bet your ass I'm gonna make a shovel. What else? Looks like I can make a pitchfork and a razor, but I'm not gonna worry about that right this instant. Instead, I'm gonna worry about a chest. One more. There we go. I'm gonna put it right here. There we go. Get up these stumps. Gonna make this place look nice and clean. And then nothing's in the way. You're just so cute. Okay. Let's make some rope. And make ourselves a spear. Now we're getting somewhere, guys. Now I can finally take those little adorable crab thingies on. There we go. Fish morsel. Got it. Inspect. A small bit of fish. That sounds yummy. Alright. Now let's throw some stuff in our chest before I forget. I'm gonna throw this first stack of seashells in here. I don't know what this empty bottle does, so In the meantime, I'm gonna put it in there. What else? I'm gonna put at least one of these stacks of cut grass in here. What else? I'll throw in some of these coconuts, whatever, all the coconuts. I'll put away these seashells. And that looks good for now. I won't bother with that. Alright, cool. Now we can get ourselves onto some serious stuff, I think. I can dig this. What's it do? Ooh! Okay. Figured it would say something else since I dug up whatever, but no biggie. There we go. That's quite a bit of sand I got there. What can I do with it? Let's see. Is there anything I can do at all with this? Seems I can make some sand castles, so that would probably be good for sanity, right? But I'll need the seashells, and I can do that, but I'm not gonna worry about that right this instant. I can make a muscle stick to it. Okay. Basic farm, improved farm. Where am I gonna find poop? That's gonna probably become an issue pretty soon. Jeez. Get away from those Fruity Loops. God dang it, he took up. You know what? I have an idea. What if I gave the piggy some food? Wait, give. You okay by me? He'll eat seeds, but they're not his favorite. Getting late. Oh, he'll follow me, I think. Let's make a torch. Stay near fire, he says. Well, come on there, big guy. We can be friends. Just for one day. That was a bad joke. I'm sorry. Okay. Making this awesome thing. The pig is now my friend, unintentionally, but I'm not going to complain at all. Not in the least. I have piggy friend. Where is son? Kind of feel for him. Wonder where he learned the language. Gotcha. Sweet. Let's make one of those sandcastles. I'm actually really curious as to what they look like. So let's make one. Sandcastle. Yeah. This is a sandcastle in the sand. Oh really? You don't say, Wilson. But oh, standing next to it's hugely good. Damn. That's really good. You know, if I thought about it, I would have built it a little closer. Aww. He seems like a pretty good dude. So, I will now engage in the act of spooning this guy here, this piggy. Okay, so, thank you all very much for watching. If you liked what you saw, leave a like, subscribe to the channel for more updates and all the latest content and bragging rights. And I will see you next time. Bye.